practice that. They diagram that.
There's a shot tip. Score! Hosang knocked it out of the air just before it got to Elliott. And for the moment, the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
As the referees converge together to see, they'll probably review this, although they seem to be happy. We'll see if the Philadelphia Flyers, Dave Haxtell, whether they checked that out or not. But it starts with a faceoff win. Talked about a line that needed to get a goal and create some offense. We'll just see if they want to challenge that shot by Pelech towards the net. Hard to tell from that angle, but you're always going to question whether or not that's a high stick.
Again, this all has to come from Toronto. Only goaltender interference and offsider.
I would say that's